To see the face of God is mine.